everyone and welcome to this video. In our previous video, we learned how to solve a quadratic equation using completing the square method. In this video, let us solve a few problems based on this method. A rectangular garden is 12 meters in length and 10 meters in width. If all of its dimensions are increased by equal number, the total area of the garden becomes 240 square meters. Find the solution of the equation of the rectangular garden. Can you find the equation of the garden? Pause the video here and find out the equation of the garden. Do you remember how we had solved a similar equation in the previous video? Well done! We can solve this by completing the square method. First and foremost, we see that the equation is not in the form of perfect square. To simplify it, let us move its constant to the right side. Now, if we divide the coefficient of x in equation 1 by 2, we get 11. Let us add and subtract the square of 11 to the left side of equation 1 to keep the equation balanced. When we solve this equation, we get x square plus 22x plus 121 equal to 241. Which can be represented in the given manner in equation 2. Can you find the solution of this equation, that is, the value of x? Well done! In order to solve this, the square root sign will be applied to both sides of equation 2. We will get the value of x plus 11 as plus or minus root 241. On solving equation 1 and 2, we will have the same roots. Thus, if we take the positive sign, the value of x will be 4.52. And if we take the negative sign, the value of x will be minus 26.52. Here, we get two values of x. However, dimension of the garden cannot be a negative value. Therefore, the increase in the measurement of length and width of the garden will be 4.52 meters. Let us look at another example. Madhu's age is 8 years less than 4 times Raghu's present age. If the product of the ages is 60, then can you find the present age of Raghu and Madhu? Suppose Raghu's present age is equal to P years. According to the question, Madhu's age is 8 less than 4 times Raghu's present age, that is, Madhu's age will be equal to 4P minus 8 years. The product of both their ages is given as 60, which we shall consider as equation 1. Solving equation 1, we get equation 2, which is 60 equal to 4p square minus 8p. Simplifying equation 2, we get equation 3. If we divide the coefficient of p in the equation 3 by 2, we will get 1. Adding and subtracting the square of 1 on the left side, we can balance the equation. Thus, we get the equation p square minus 2p plus 1 is equal to 16, which can be written as equation 4. Note that the solution of equation 1 will be the same as that of equation 4, which gives a value of p minus 1 is equal to plus or minus 4 after solving. Thus, if we take the positive sign, the value of p will be 5, and if we take the negative sign, the value of p will be minus 3. Therefore, both the solutions of p, that is 5 and minus 3, satisfy our equation. But if we wish to find out the age of Raghu and Madhu, and age cannot be a negative integer, therefore we will take the value of p as 5. Thus, Raghu's age will be 5 and Madhu's age will be 12 years. The method which we have used to find the age of Raghu and Madhu is called completing the square method. In this video, we have learned how to solve a quadratic equation using completing the square method. In the next video, we shall see the common mistakes that are made while solving such equations.